No. Okay. Guess they're going a long way, I guess. When these doors opened. Annoying. I hate ghosts. So goddamn annoying. Fuck. I can't remember my way through now. I remember way through. No. Not there. What? Oh, well, I can't remember my way through here. need the other side. Can't go that way. Hopefully it's the other way then. Hopefully there's another door open down here. Because I'm a bit screwed otherwise. Oh, here we go. This is it. Hello? Oh, there you are. Okay. No. What? Oh man, she is miles behind. Oh my god. Alright, let's go back. Come on. Oh, they're dogs. Oh. Hopefully I don't need to place any more candles, because I ain't got any. Okay, so we've got to go back and use that coin. It's not this one. I think it's this door here. She isn't. Come on. coin should be able to be used down here. Yeah.
This looks like the station closest to our apartment.
Certainly is, lady. You got the murder scene key. Cool. All right, let's go. Oh no, wrong place. Gotta go for the train again. Stay down. Ah. Come on, Cynthia. Come. Cynthia. Not Cynthia, Eileen. Duh. Right, we need... Oh, we need stairs. Yeah. Oh, I'll take that anyway. Go up the ladder then. Go down.
I can't use a ladder with my arm like this.
Ah, true. Oh no. This was Cynthia's. Take Cynthia's commuter ticket? Yeah, sure. Cynthia left all this behind. She certainly left a hell of a lot behind, didn't she? Alright. Back we go. Health drinks. Okay. Trip down should be just as fun, I imagine. God damn you. A lot more on the way down than there is on the way up. You motherfucker! Thank you. train. Oh yeah, we need a ladder here. Hey, Cynthia. Just done a lot of shit there, so I'm gonna save. Paper stuck in here. A few days after Walter killed himself in his cell, several residents witnessed a long-haired man with a red coat here through his window. Richard Braintree in 207 saw the man moving something heavy and doing something in room 302. Even Sunderland, the superintendent, saw the man with the coat hanging around 302 and confirmed there were signs of someone having been in there. Go for the train one more time. Then again. No, we have to go for the train one more time. damn you. Oh, God, I hate ghosts so much. Sorry. Come on, let's go. Oh, wait, no, we have to go up the stairs.
I used to live in North Ashfield. I used the subway all the time when I was younger.
Good for you. Oh, what? No. No. Back.